we'll be talking about
the exonuclease activity, right? So this exonuclease activity is what, where along with the carrying this polymerase activity, it do has a proof reading activity. This proof reading activity is actually required. Suppose what happened, you do have the as we all know, you do have a DNA strand, right? And on the basis of base pairing rule, you are going to add up a new nucleotide on the basis of what you have in your actual template strand, right? So likewise, there is a complementary base pairing and it will lead to the formation of DNA, right? So you will be having DNA. But sometimes what happen is, so this is being done by your polymerase, right? So this is what we considered our polymerase has a DNA polymerase has an activity called polymerization, right? So sometimes what happened, you know, there is a state called your polymerase while adding the nucleotide, it may happen that there will be a addition of. So if for example you have a CCTTG, right? So this is your actual template strand. Fine. This is actually your template strand where you have 5' to 3' reading, right? So in case on the basis of proof reading, on the basis of polymerase activity, you should add your nucleotide, which will be starting from this end of 5' end, right? So you'll be having the antiparallel strand, which is going to give you a actual content, that is TGGAAC, right? So this is what your actual work done by your polymerase. So now what I was telling is, it may happen that your polymerase sometime may come across with the error cutting, and it will somehow add, rather than C, it will be adding G or T or A, which is not actual complementary base pairing, right? So what is done is, once the polymerase has done with its polymerization activity, it either simultaneously or after the polymerization, it performed the proof reading, whether all the nucleotide that are being added, whether they are the actual base pair or they are something else. So how it will come to know? Obviously, if a different base pair is occurring always, suppose at this point or say at this point, instead of A, you have added T or C or G. So what will happen? There won't be a proper bonding at all. So